time I had a match for a decade, I visualized how it was going to go and how it was going to finish and every step along the way over and over and over. They can't reach a level of consciousness. They can't be okay and have emotional freedom in their lives. They'll always be closed off. They'll have this mental block up. They'll be in denial, which is no way to live. It's a cage. You ever notice that you may have had a bad relationship at some point? Later on, you figure out all the lessons that you learned, and now you can go on into your life, take those wonderful lessons that you learned from that horrible person, and you can feel free to argue with it. That's funny. I'm just talking from my experiences and talking from my coaching clients' experiences. You're getting more and more psyched up. You're getting more and more motivated. You're totally the opposite of what you're feeling in that pond, and you're just driven to achieve that goal. And I want you to open your eyes right now, and everyone say yes!
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 All right. Thank you.